we're really, you know, working on, you know, basically making sure we finish games. We've been in a lot of close games over the past couple of years, and it's been hard for us to finish. So that's really what we're looking at, just finishing games.
How fun is it and how tough is it to play in the SAC when night in and night out you're playing?
It's definitely fun, you know. With us being so competitive, you know, that's what you look for in, you know, your conference. So it is definitely fun. I feel like we do have a pretty tough conference. So it being competitive is always fun.
What are the strengths of your team?
Strengths is definitely our chemistry and our experience. We only graduated one senior last year, and we have returners, and we also have the Redding brothers coming over. So with them, they also played over at Carroll Varsity. They'll be playing varsity here. And, you know, it's basically our whole roster. We've been playing together for a while. So I feel like our strength is the chemistry and, you know, how long we've been together.
Obviously, maybe last year didn't go the way you guys wanted to, but the experience, obviously, you're getting those. Yeah. How much helpful are those reps? Are those games?
It's very helpful. We know what to expect. We know that nothing's going to be handed to us, so we know what to expect. We take every game seriously, no matter who the competition is. So, you know, like our coach told us, our schedule isn't going to be any gimme, so we got to look forward to that.
What are the goals for your team?
Our goals, definitely, we want to finish top in our conference. Like you said, our season last year, the year before that, it didn't go as planned. But we do want to finish the top of our conference. And as a school of Wayne history, you know, we do want to make history. We haven't won championships since 1994, and we do want to change that. So,
see, is the outlook for this season, how did graduation affect what you guys have coming back, and who are some of the guys that are going to be playing kind of bigger roles this year for the Generals?
Well, we only graduated 2 points a game. We only have one senior, so we have everybody back. You know, our expectations this year are pretty high with finally having a group of juniors and seniors that have been in the program, that have kind of been through the battles since they were freshmen. So we're real excited.
When you take a look at the talent that you guys have specifically on the perimeter, what excites you about, you know, I mean, like Kylon is I feel like he's been around for like 4 or 5 seasons already.
Yeah, well, most of these kids have been playing since they were freshmen and sophomores, like a lot of minutes. And, you know, around Craig Young down low, we have probably 6 guys on our roster that are fully capable of scoring in double figures. So it's not kind of a deal where you can just shut down Craig or try to shut down Kylon, because we have a bunch of other guys that can contribute.
Who are some of those guys? Who are some of the names we're going to be hearing a lot of at Wayne High School this year?
Along with Kylon and Craig, Anthony Phillips, who will be running the point for us, Demarie Dial, Darian Causey. We now have Dylan Redding and Michael Redding, you know, and then some of our other bigs, Shaquan Sanders. You know, everybody's back, so, you know, we're really excited about it.
As far as this team goes, what is priority, knowing that you have so much experience, mm-hmm. what is priority number one for you guys, and how do you turn that experience into competing for an SAC championship?
Well, I mean, it's just, for us, it's coming out and competing no matter who we're playing every night. You know, whether it's Northside or it's, you know, Norwell or Belmont, getting into the habit of coming out and competing like it's your last game every night. Is going to be really big for us. I think that the chemistry will be there. Our kids play extremely, extremely hard. I think this year with the experience, hopefully making decisions down in the fourth quarter when they really matter, will be big for us to be able to compete up at the top.